Waterbury man was arrested after allegedly assaulting a minor. Vermont State Police say 72-year-old Andrew Fuller is accused of assaulting a young child whom he knew in Waterbury in 2017. He surrendered himself to the Berlin Barracks yesterday and will answer to charges of aggravated sexual assault on August 1st. He was released without bail.